b1y is equal to c1, a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. A1 is x oda coefficient, b1 y oda coefficient. Coefficient is the term oda multiply aagirukku. C1 is constant. A2 is x oda coefficient, b2 is y oda coefficient, c2 is constant term. In the rent line oda graphical nature enna, adoda solution oda nature enna, the coefficients vache solliram. A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2 vandhuchna, and the rent line intersect aagum, appo ore oru solution da kadikum. Rent equation is satisfied pandra maari ore oru solution. If A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 equal to C1 by C2 vandhuchna, and the rent equation coincide aayirum graphical la. Appo solution vandhu and line la irukra infinite points ellame and rent line satisfy pannum. Then A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 irundha not equal to C1 by C2 varna and the two lines graphical la parallel la irukum, appo adhu solution e kediyadhu. So real solution la oru solution kuda indha rendu equation layum common ah satisfy pannadhu. So exercise 3.2 second roman third subdivision coefficients vechi a1 a2 b1 b2 c1 c2 vechi nama vandu linear equation ode solution ode nature solluvom. So inge a1 vandu x oda coefficient 6, a2 vandu 2, b1 vandu y oda coefficient -3, then b2 vandu y oda coefficient -1, c1 constant term 10, c2 vandu 9. So a1 by a2 கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம் 6 by 2 னா 3, b1 by b2 கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம் 3 by -3 by -1, so -1 கட் ஆயிடும், so 3 by 1 னா 3. Then c1 by c2 செக் பண்றோம், so 10 by 9. So a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2 னா the given linear equations are parallel. Third Roman first subdivision, a1 is equal to 3, a2 is equal to 2, b1 is equal to 2, b2 is equal to -3, c1 is equal to 5, c2 is equal to 7. இப்போ constant வந்து ஒன்னா full right side இருக்கலாம் இல்லனா full left side இருக்கலாம், so ரெண்டு மாத்தி மாத்தி தான் இருக்கிறது. So c1 c2 5 7, so a1 by a2 which is equal to 3 by 2, b1 by b2 which is equal to 2 by -3. So a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. இப்போ நான் இந்த third roman என்ன சொல்லணும்னா நம்மளுடைய solution உடைய on comparing the ratios a1 by a2 comma b1 by b2 and c1 by c2 find out whether the following pair of equations are consistent or inconsistent. So நமக்கு எப்ப இன்கன்சிஸ்டன்சி வரும்னா a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2க்கு மட்டும்தான் இன்கன்சிஸ்டன்ட் வரும். So here therefore the pair of linear equations are consistent. Next is second subdivision. A1 is equal to 2, A2 is equal to 4, B1 is equal to -3, B2 is equal to -6, C1 is equal to 8, C2 is equal to 9. So A1 by A2. 2 by 4 cancel panna 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4. B1 by B2, so -3 by -6, so cancel panna 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6. Then C1 by C2 which is equal to 8 by 9. So A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 vandiruche but not equal to C1 by C2 na, therefore the given pair of linear equation is inconsistent. The given pair of linear equations are inconsistent. Okay, next only third subdivision. A1 is equal to 3 by 2, A2 is equal to 9, B1 is equal to 5 by 3, B2 is equal to -10, C1 is equal to 7, C2 is equal to 14. So A1 by A2. So 3 by 2 by 9. Numerator fraction and the denominator would multiply. So 3 by 18, 2 9s are 18, then 1 3s are 3, 6 3s are 18. Next B1 by B2. So 5 by 3 by minus 10. The 3 kilo on the multiply. So 5 by 3 into 10 na 30. So minus 30, which is equal to minus 1 by 6. So in the end, A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. Marudi, therefore consistent. Next, fourth subdivision. A1 is equal to 5, A2 is equal to minus 10, B1 is equal to minus 3, B2 is equal to 6, C1 is equal to 11, C2 equal to minus 22. So A1 by A2 kandupidikalam. So 5 by minus 10. So 1 to 1 5 are 5, minus 2 5 are 10. Next B1 by B2 kandupidikrom. So minus 3 by 6. So minus 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6. Then C1 by C2 kandupidikrom. So 11 by minus 22. So idu minus 1 by 2. So A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2. Therefore, ingi enna vandrona consistent. Next four subdivision la A1 is equal to 4 by 3, B1, A2 is equal to 2, B1 is equal to 2, B2 is equal to 3, C1 is equal to 8, C2 is equal to 12. Now A1 by A2 kandupidikrom. So 4 by 3, the whole divided by 2. So in the 3 kilo on the multiply aho. So 4 by 6 aho. So 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. Then B1 by B2 kandupidikrom. So 2 by 3. C1 by C2 kandupidikrom. So 8 by 12. Again 2 4s are 8, 3 4s are 12. So A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2. No? Therefore consistent. So, governing inconsistency varuna A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 vandhu, not equal to C1 by C2 vandha mattumna inconsistent. A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. First day not equal vandhichinalu consistent. Illa moonume equal vandhichinalu consistent. First day equal vandhu, third ratio not equal vandha inconsistent.